Where do baby bees come from? They start life as an egg and then hatch into a larva. Healthy larvae are pearly white in color and are shaped like the letter C. If you look closely, you can see the larva in the honeycomb swimming in a nutrient bath. Did you notice all the bees with their heads in the cells? Those are nurse bees, working hard to keep the larva healthy and fed.